periods and groups of elements. I am your chemistry teacher, Samyuntas. Today's objectives are, we are going to discuss about the periodic table and periodic law, importance of periodic table in the field of chemistry, periods and groups of elements, main group elements and transition element, SPG and F block elements in the periodic table, and finally, shapes of the periodic table. The periodic table. The periodic table, also known as the periodic table of elements, is a tabular display of elements which are arranged by atomic number, electron configuration, and their chemical properties. Therefore, we can say that a table showing systematic arrangement of elements is called a periodic table. Periodic law. The elements are arranged in the order of their increasing atomic number. Their properties are repeated in a periodic manner. The periodic law states that the properties of the elements are the periodic function of their atomic numbers. As the properties of the elements are dependent upon the atomic number, we can say that these are dependent upon the electronic configuration of the element. Importance of periodic table in chemistry. Why periodic table is important? It describes the atomic properties of every known chemical element in a concise format, including the atomic number, atomic mass, and relationship between the elements. Elements with similar chemical properties are arranged in column in the periodic table. Relate trends in the activity of elements with their atomic structure. We can predict which element can form ionic or covalent bond. Now, periods and groups of elements. Look at the diagram. Periods are the horizontal row from left to right, and groups are the vertical column from top to bottom. Periods. A period is a horizontal row of the periodic table. There are 7 periods in the periodic table, with each one beginning at the far left. A new period begins when a new principal energy level or shell begins, filling with the electrons. Periods and number of elements per period. First period having only 2 elements. It is considered as a very short period. Second and third containing 8 elements, considered as a short period. Fourth and fifth having 18 elements, which is considered as a long period. Sixth considered having 32 elements, which is very long period. And seventh is still incomplete, having only 23 elements. Observe this diagram, having 1 to 7 number of periods, each period having different number of elements. Number of elements in the period of periodic table. First 2, second, third, 8, fourth, fifth, 18, 6, 32, and 7 is still incomplete, having 23 elements. Periods along horizontal row, left to right. Groups or families. The vertical column on the periodic table are called groups or families. Groups probably come in most handy when predicting the properties of an element. The groups are arranged 1 to 18 from left to right, and some of groups have special names. Groups along the vertical column, top to bottom, lighter to heavier. Element with a similar valence shell electronic configuration are placed in the same group. Each group is identified by number and letter A or B. Group A elements are called normal or representative elements. They are also called main group elements. Group B elements are called transition elements. Now, this periodic table is showing the systematic arrangement. Number of electrons in outer shell considered as a group number. 1A only having 1 electron in the valence shell, 2A having 2 electrons in the valence shell, 3A having 3 electrons in the valence shell, 4A having 4 electrons in the valence shell, and so on. 7A having 7 electrons in the valence shell, and 8A having the 8 electrons in the valence shell. Whereas shell number indicates the period, 1 to 7 number of shells are present, that is 1 to 7 number of feet present in the predictable. Some number groups having a specified name, for example 1A having known as alkali metal, 2A known as alkaline earth metal, 3A to 6A do not having a specified name, they are known by their first member of their elements. 7A considers the halogen and 8A considers the inert gases or noble gases. 1B to 8B are the transition element, D block element, and at the bottom rare earth elements are the outer transition element, that are F block elements. Now come to the 1A group. 1A is considered as the alkali metal. The member of 1A are lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium. The alkali family found in the first column of the periodic table. It means they having only one electron in the valence shell. Atoms of alkali metal have a single electron in their outermost shell. In other words, one valence electron. Alkaline earth metal, second column. Alkaline earth metal, group 2A elements are called alkaline earth metal. The member are beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. They have two valence electrons. Halogen. The element in group 7 are halogen. The elements in this family are fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine and acestrine. Halogen have 7 valence electrons, which explain why they are the most active non-metals. They are never found in free state. Noble gases. The elements in the group 8A are noble gases. Noble gases are colorless gases that are extremely unreactive because they do not radially combine with other element to form compound. The noble gases are called inert gases or inert element. The family of noble gases include helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon and radon. Now transition element or B group element. Transition element present between the second A and third A group and at the bottom. The element are from 1B to 8B are considered the D block or outer transitional element, whereas at the bottom 4F and 5F actinide and lanthanide series are considered as the F block element or inner transition element. Transition metals are defined as those elements that have orbitally formed partially filled d orbital. The d block elements in group 3 to 11 considered as the 1b to 8b transition element. The f block elements also called inner transition elements. They are metals. The lanthanides and actinides 4f and 5f series are also this criteria because the d orbital is partially occupied before the f orbital. Now blocks. S block element group 1A and 2A with helium are considered the S block element. They all are metals except helium. P block elements group 3A to 8A are considered as the P block element. P block elements are mainly non-metals but they include some metallite and metals also. D block element, they are considered the outer transition element from 1B to 8B. F block element considers the inner transition element, actinides 4F series and lanthanide 5F series. Look here, S block elements are represented in the blue color, P block in the pinkish or brownish color, D block green and F block yellowish color. Now shape of the predictable, top to bottom column are considered as the group. Shape of predictable. Groups are top to bottom and periods are left to right. Groups are vertical column, periods are horizontal rows from left to right. Elements are arranged in terms of their increasing atomic number. They will also learn that shell represent periods whereas number of valence electrons represent the group. shall represent period number. There's 7 number of period, and group represent the number of electron. 1a, 1 electron the valence shell, 8a, 8 electron the valence shell. Observe this diagram. First shell is complete, helium and hydrogen. The valence shell is complete because maximum capacity of K are 2. Second shell, L, having maximum capacity of 8, starting from lithium and ending neon. Third period, sodium to argon. 1a having 1 electron, 2a having 2 electron the valence shell, 3a boron and aluminium 3 electron, and so on. 7a halogen family, fluorine and chlorine having 7 electron the valence shell, whereas 8a having 8 electron the valence shell except helium. Observe this diagram. This periodic table represent different elements in different color. They are showing 7 number of period, 1 to 7, and two types of groups, that is main group element and representative element. 1a and 2a are the S block element, 3a to 8a are the P block element. Between them, D block element, that is in outer transition element, and at the bottom, inner transition elements are there. Some groups having specified name, for example, 1a having name alkali metal is considered as an alkali metal. 2a having name alkaline earth metal. 7a having halogen. Halo means salt, and gen means former. They are salt former, and 8a are considered as the noble gases. If you have any questions or queries regarding the group and period, you can ask. Thank you.